Good morning, students. I am Susmita Nanda, lecturer from Computer Science and Engineering Department. Today's topic is development of portals using HTML language. So today we are going to know what do we mean by CSS. Okay? So CSS stands for Cascading Style Sets. It describes how HTML elements are to be displayed on screen, paper, or in other media. CSS saves a lot of work. It can control the layout of multiple web pages all at once. External style sheets are stored in CSS file. CSS is used to define styles for your web pages, including the design, layout, variations in display for different devices and screen sizes. So by using HTML, we can only design the structure of the web page, but we cannot design the style of the web page. For style, for the designing purpose, for the layout, for the various display, we need CSS. That's why CSS stands for Cascading Style Sheet. So this is the example of the CSS, but its procedure is simply like the HTML. Okay, this is the body. So here defining the body tag and background color colon light blue. So it means, this tag means, or this programming means, body color will change to light blue. This is for the H1. H1 for the heading purpose. And in HTML there are 6 type of heading tags are present, and H1 is representing the highest size of the heading. So in here H1 heading color is going to be changed in white, and text align is center, means text is going to be aligned centered positions. Okay, P is for the paragraph, and font family is Varna, means font type, and font size is 20. So this represent the font type, and this represent the font size for the paragraph. So this is the example of the CSS, and which code is written in the HTML code itself. Let's see what are the advantages of CSS. CSS conserves your time by writing CSS one time and reusing the same sheet in several pages. So first thing is, it consumes our time. Pages consume less time for loading due to the less code. Though we are using less code, so pages is also consuming the less time. Easy to maintain, global changes are easy to employ. CSS has better styles to HTML and a much broader range of attributes. Provision of multiple device compatibility. Now HTML attributes are being deployed, and it is being advised to use CSS in all the HTML pages to make them compatible with future browsers. Supports offline browsing with the help of an offline cache. The script gives persistent platform independency and can support latest browsers as well. So these are all about the advantage of CSS. Next is disadvantage. CSS renders different dimensions with each browser. Programmers should consider and test all code across multiple browsers before taking any website or mobile application live, so that no compatibility issues would arise. So this is the disadvantage of CSS file. Let's see what is the difference between HTML and CSS. Both are using for the web page designing, but what are the basic difference between the HTML and CSS? In HTML, it dictates content and structure of the web pages, whereas CSS modifies the design and display of the HTML elements. It is changing the designing and displaying of the how the elements is representing. By using CSS, we can change the style of the HTML element. CSS can be used in HTML files, but HTML cannot be used in CSS style sets. We have to use the separate file for the CSS, or either in the HTML files. HTML cannot be used inside of the CSS files. Tags surrounding content in HTML, but in CSS, selectors succeeded by a declaration block. In HTML, there are no defined methods. There are no defined methods. Anything is defining before means already defined for the lifelong. But in CSS, inline CSS code, internal and external style sheet, any method could be used for implementing the code. These are the defining method, inline function and internal external style sheets. So these are the basic idea of the HTML and CSS. Both are using for designing the web pages. HTML only defining the structure of the web pages, whereas CSS is defining the style and designing of the HTML element. We can write CSS inside of the HTML program, but we cannot write HTML program inside of the CSS. So these are all about the difference between the HTML and CSS. Thank you.